And fans, here we go, the United States Championship on the line. Fatal 4-way, T-Bone versus Kid Nitro versus Petey Skaggs versus Keith Kazarian. This is going to be a really interesting match. One former United States Champion, three guys ready to prove themselves here tonight on OFW. And a bell rings and here we go. I mean, there's the T-Bone, most probably the strongest guy in the match. Maybe work on strategy, take him out. I'm not sure. Kid Nitro face planting. T-Bone down to the mat there. Petey Skaggs trying to work on Keith Kazarian. Saying Kid Nitro, most probably the only one in this match who is liked by the fans. The fans hate the others, so it's, you know, T-Bone got the fan support behind him, and the fans do tend to be the man supporting. Not saying I apologize for the previous part. It seems that we seem to have mic troubles even at CPVs. The mic seems to stop working in parts. Do apologize. That's why it cut off in the entrances once again. Don't know why. It just always seems to be happening. I don't know why. Even at CPVs, we seem to be getting mic problems. I don't get it, fans. I just don't get it. And right now, T-Bone has got Kid Nitro up. Slamming Kid Nitro down to the mat. And I'll keep Kazarian working away on Petey Skaggs here. And it's basically, with this kind of thing, you need to take out the other three guys. I mean, throw them outside the ring or anything. Or throw two out so you can get the pin over the weakest guy. And as I say that, there goes Petey Skaggs outside the ring now. So now it's cool to say it's a triple threat. Kid Nitro with standing moves on. Oh, standing shooting star press, I apologise. Petey Skaggs now back in the ring. Now trying to take the attack here to Kid Nitro, most probably the weakest guy but also the fastest guy within this match. Kid Nitro, a very speedy wrestler indeed. Now Petey Skaggs though, oh no, Kid Nitro trips up Petey Skaggs. And now look at this, T-Bone has got in a camel clutch, and no, saying pinfall submission will make you the United States champion here tonight. We've crowned a cruiserweight champion, women's champion, tag team champions, hardcore champion so far. We've still got to crown the IC, the Intercontinental, the United States, and the world champion. We've still got them come tonight. And now look at this clothesline down by Keith Kazarian on Petey Skaggs. Kid Nitro working, now working on Keith Kazarian. T-Bone though. T-Bone, Irish whipping Kid Nitro into the corner. Big splash by T-Bone. I'm saying if Keith Kazarian wins the USA title and he brings that title into the special chosen, it would mean, you know, a lot for the ego. Women, look at this pinfall here. Look at this pinfall. Petey Skaggs didn't even notice the pinfall, it seemed. He did not even notice that pinfall there on T-Bone. It was just like Kid Nitro just like sweeps underneath and just got the quick pin. And now Kid Nitro taking out the leg of Petey Skaggs. And now with this, now Kid Nitro lock up. Oh no, goes underneath Keith Kazarian, and Keith Kazarian jumping over, face planting him down. And what's T-Bone thinking of doing here? T-Bone running off, kick to the back of the head of Petey Skaggs. Knee to the stump there by Keith Kazarian. And oh wait, Petey Skaggs going up and laying in punches into the face of Kid Nitro. Wait a minute now. Oh no, wait, there's a reversal. I'm saying this match has just been backwards and forwards between these four men, ball men, trying to get enough offense against each other, an opening, if you will. Now look at this, Petey Skaggs knee to the stomach. Wait a minute now, it looks like it's going to come down to Kid Nitro is out. Maybe he's going to be the target for the pin, if anything. Oh my god, Petey Skaggs has been busted open in this match. Petey Skaggs is bleeding. See, Kid Nitro! Misses with the standing springboard shooting star press from the top rope there. Springboard up now, look at this. Oh, headlock takedown like a clothesline. There's a low blow by T-Bone. Petey Skaggs bleeding here. Oh, and poke to the eye on T-Bone. Wait a minute now, look at this. Oh, wait a minute, keep saying poke to the eye. Keep Petey Skaggs lifting up T-Bone, dropping him down. And oh, Kid Nitro takes the leg out of Kid Keith Kazarian takes the leg out of Kid Nitro, I apologize. Wait a minute now. Kid Nitro running up, charging, taking the leg out. And wait a minute now, T-Bone's been busted open. We've had a lot of bloodshed here tonight. Wait a minute, there was a standing shoot. No! Keith Kazarian noticed the veterancy of the former United States champion, Keith Kazarian. Now, these guys lighting a forearm to the back. And no, wait a minute now. We've got underlock hook curse lock submission here. Done. They broke it up. And now they're squaring off. There's a takedown by PD Skaggs. This match is getting crazy so far. Wait a minute now. Look at this. What the plan on doing here? Well, there's a headlock. And oh, Fireman's carry over. And wait a minute here. Wait a minute. Look at this here. Look at this. Oh, there's a big splash into the corner. And now there was the power drive by Keith Kazarian. Wait a minute. Here's a pin behind T-Bone's back. One, two, three, and it's all over, fans. Just like that here tonight, fans. T-Bone, very amateur mistake here. The pin behind the back. And ladies and gentlemen, your United States champion, you could say, once again, it's Keith Kazarian. The marvelous Keith Kazarian is once again the United States champion, and Daniel Special Chosen will be very happy indeed. And fans, we are rolling straight on into most probably could be one of the most extreme Divas matches ever in OFW. It is a tables match. This feud between Chris Barber and Serenity Kazarian slowly been building up over these past few weeks. It all started when it was meant to be Rina Kazarian versus Chris Barber in a women's title tournament matchup. But of course, Chris Barber attacked Rina Kazarian before the match even started, injuring Rina Kazarian and actually taking her out of action in OFW. Since then, Serenity has been plotting revenge. Serenity's going to get revenge on this lady here, Christy. But of course, Serenity cost Christy the women's title tournament position, being that she interrupted Christy's match, distracted her, and I believe Mija Haraguchi got the pin. Then, of course, Serenity was taken out of the tournament. And we've seen these two divas fight backstage. We've seen them hit each other over the head with weapons. And now they're going to be settling here tonight in a tables match, no less, fans. These two women making history in OFW tonight by being the first two women to actually face each other in not just a typical singles tag team triple threat match, but actually a tables match. And right now here comes Serenity Kazarian. Now she looks like she is like a woman on a mission, you could say. Because, of course, we've got Christy Barber, who, of course, coming off a big win on OFW against none of the Bros. So, you know, it's gonna be, you know, Serenity. I haven't seen wrestling in a while in OFW, so it's gonna be pretty questionable. I mean, there was a brutal beatdown done by Christy backstage when she hit Serenity with a sledgehammer and put her through a table, I believe. So, it's very questionable. Here we go, fans. And look at Serenity go straight off with a clothesline. And straight away, look at that. Christy leaves the ring. This is a tables match. There are no disqualifications. And Serenity taunt in hand. Christy has no idea what she wants to do here. Wait a minute. Now she's getting the table. And look at that. She's waiting, seeing what Serenity's going to do. And now Christy's just questioning what Serenity's doing here. And Serenity's got a table on off on the other side. And look at this now. Christy's brought her table in. Serenity's brought her table in. Christy was trying to take out the referee, it seemed, and backfired, and Serenity was able to big bulldog. And now, look at this now. Both women are finally getting this match on the way, you could say. And look at this, a big flashback pull down there. And now, wait a minute now, there's a table. Look at this, again, set up into the corner. And now, what's Christy thinking of doing? Oh, wait a minute, she's going to try and call this match early here. Look at this. Look at this. Oh! Drop toe hold face first into the table. These women are not, you know, letting up on each other, you could say. And here we look at this. Oh, wait a minute. Serenity now. Laying in the headbutts into the shoulder. God, I'm saying this feud has just been boiling up. To be honest, the main thing that's been questioning me is how the hell Stephen Clark and Keith Kazarian are coexisting. Being that Keith Kazarian is Serenity's brother, and Stephen Clark is Christy's boyfriend. I mean, oh, look at that, just pulling her off. Now, they're coming over to the Spanish announce team here. opening up that table. I don't know if it counts as to go through the announcers table. I believe it doesn't count. But now she's just laying in attack here. Look at this. Driving her face first into the announcers table here. Right in front of the Spanish announce team of Jose and Pedro. Long, loyal Spanish announce team. Now look at this. Oh, Cole, big form to the face. And these women are pretty much just not letting up. They're just going at it. And now Serenity now laying in punches into the face of Christy there. And suddenly this match is getting pretty brutal. What the hell is Serenity thinking of doing? Saying there is no disqualification, and she brings out a chair. And Christy reverses though. Oh, missed with that chair shot, but not with that one. I think Serenity was stunned by the first chair shot. Now, wait a minute, now she gets back in the ring, hits in the face with a chair. Oh my god, they're using more. I mean, we've got the Extreme Rules still coming up, match coming up here tonight for the main event, and these women are showing that they can be extreme. An elbow into the face, and a drop kick down. We'll see, there's no pinfall submission. The only way you can win is by putting them through a table. And now Serenity, oh, goes around, head scissors takedown. Serenity now trying her best to come back into the match. She sets the table up in the other corner. Two tables set up in this match, fans. Now, wait a minute now, Luckless. Oh, wait a minute now, what's she doing? Oh, drop toe hold back into the face. And Christy and these two ladies are just going all at it here. And now she's going to the other side. And she's got it. She's doing it again into that table. Oh my god. And oh, wait, caught into a hip toss. Same face bashing off the table. You all go through the tables to win. Look at this match. It's getting intense here. And wait a minute, now she's picking her up. God, look at this, gonna be a big sidewalk slam off the middle rope. And a big drop down. Now she's setting up a table again. Wait a minute, she goes around. Christy hasn't noticed. She turns around. Oh, an elbow. Straight into the face. Oh, and I don't know if that would hurt a woman. I just don't know. And now Christy, once again. Oh, she's trying to set something up. No, Serenity moves out of the way. Now what she planned on doing, oh, throws her into the table. And now Christy moves it out of the way and gets the bicycle kick straight after. And hits the clothesline. The bicycle kick on the clothesline. Brutal combination. Look at this here, rolling over. Oh, and hurting the back more than the leg. Dropping it straight on her back. Now Christy leaving the ring yet again. And these two divas, women are just using more than tables. These just women are just pretty much beating each other. No, Serenity. Serenity now. Oh, God. Just dropping it down with a chair shot. And now laying in the punches and a kick. And what's she going to do now? Oh, no. She's going to go suplex her up. Oh, dropping her back. Once again, like a brainbuster type suplex. Scene. Now, what's she planning on doing here? Oh, laying in the elbow. And Serenity laying in the kicks and now choking the life out of Christy. Oh, Christy with a low blow. Yet again, no rules, no disqualifications. It's all legal in this match. Snapmare, drop kick to the back of the head. And now Christy, now what she planned on doing here? She's gonna go up on top rope. And look at this. Oh, big splash by Christy. And now Christy's feeling it here. Now maybe she's trying to signal for the end of this match against Serenity. You're going to try and put her through a table. She's going to try and set, put her through a table. She's thinking about it here. And wait a minute now, look at this. She's working on the arm.